How you guys doing, NoFap? How you guys doing, NoFap? Day 190. We're gonna have that busting that's cutting on about 18 hours. I haven't been busting. Yes, you guys. Fortunately, I did relapse. Once again, obviously, if I try, I did relapse, and you know, again, I know it's a deja vu factor. So I mean, it's like it's essentially just not being able to get over the hump, you know, essentially when I get urges, it's some fighting, but it's really not. It's just like it's almost like whenever I get urges, I'm like, I want to bust this nut. It's as simple as that. That's why I say not being ready, not taking it seriously, whatever. Just not having a really direct reason why I'm doing this. Like, it's gonna be really easy for you to relapse, and you know, like I said, I mean, it just that quick. You know, got to the 2 week mark, so and then but again, at least I made it back to the 2 week mark. I probably busted like 7 nuts over the past 2 days, and so it's time to get back on. We're not going through a hell week and we're not gonna wait a week, 2 weeks to get back to 2 days again. That's not gonna happen. Get right back up and get into it again. We ain't got time for all that binging, you know, but even though 7 nuts in 2 days to binge, but you know, you guys know what I mean. We got to get directly back up, you know. So, I don't care. I really don't care anymore at this point, because the relapse is already over. So I'm not gonna sit here and complain about relapse, because I give myself 30 minutes to an hour to cry and bitch and moan about relapse. But after that, I don't care. I mean, it's over. It's the past. There's nothing we can do about it. But just about recognizing the triggers and. I can see the triggers coming, and again, it was the relapse was in the morning. I know when it's happening, but was it the morning or was it in the evening? I'm not really sure. I guess it doesn't really matter, but it's almost like I tell myself, man, I want to bust that nut this afternoon. It's really that simple. I'm not gonna bust that nut. I really want to bust that nut. Not just end up busting. It's just really that simple. It's like I'm saying I'm doing NoFap. I'm on NoFap day, whatever of 90, and damn. It's like I'm on NoFap day, whatever of 90. Then as soon as I get urge, I want to bust nothing. I just bust nothing. I mean, it can't be that simple. It can't really be that easy for me to relapse. And I'm expecting to get progress. And I know the more relapses I do, the more, especially the more binges that I take on, that's going to be the longest I have to go to actually for my brain to fully reboot. And so I know I'm shooting myself in the foot, but I just have to figure out. Damn flies. I know I'm shooting myself in the foot, but I just have to and the triggers are so easy, man. I can spot them from 2 miles away. I can see them coming. Then when it happened, I'm just in a different mindset. I'm like, fuck, man. It's like damn. And the thing, most of us can't endure, you know, urges or whatever long enough for us to really see any changes. That's why we typically relapse before we can really see any like definite changes. Because you really don't see any big changes in NoFap for like months, you know. Maybe the months. Well, I know if you've been really addicted to a porn, like maybe not. You're probably not gonna really see any big benefits for months after 90 days. But still, you know, just like if you know why you relapsed, you can see the triggers coming 2 miles away, and you still when the triggers happen, you still end up relapsing. For me, if I had the mindset of like just getting up and just, cause I'll be laying down with an urge, I'm like, fuck, man, I have an urge right now. I have all devices around me, and it just be that easy to relapse. But if I know if I just get up and I start like exercise and throwing a couple of punches, whatever, with the boxing gloves, I know the urge would die. I mean, because one time I had a little, you know, urges to kind of fap, but I got up and I was like, you know, working out, and like, after that they just died slowly, and so you have to keep moving. But if you sit still with porn urges, you might you. yeah, I don't mean sit still. As in, you trying to like process it early. You trying to like breathe in, breathe out. You trying to like really like calm yourself down and not like, you know, kind of. Because when you get them strong urges, them damn Super Saiyan level 7 urges, you don't. I mean, you're not thinking clearly. You just thinking about, are you thinking about busting that nut? You thinking about the exact specific scene you about to bust that nut too? And then you know you just. You know, relaxing, but when you really, but that's what that happens when you just sit there with the urge, like, and not, you know, you don't know what to do, you're not, you know, you just sitting there kind of like, damn, man, I'm bored, I'm sleepy, I'm tired, whatever, and you just sitting there with the urge, you're gonna relapse. But if you just sit there and you just kind of think about the urge, you breathe in, breathe out, you know, kind of just, you know, being mindful, you know, the deep breaths, and then you just kind of like calm yourself down, then, you know, that's better. But if you're just sitting there bored or whatever, lounging around, you're gonna end up relapsing, but it has to be a learning experience. I have to like really like learn from relapses because if I know why I'm relapsing, but I do the exact same thing over again, I literally might as well just keep fapping every day if I'm just gonna waste like 14 days of just 14 days just to bust a nut as soon as the strong urge comes. And honestly, the urge wasn't even that strong. You know, it's literally like. It's pretty much like it's can't let PMO go. So it's like you say you want to do no fat, but then when urge is here, you like, fuck it, no fat. I'm about to bust me some nuts, and that's essentially what it is in a nutshell for me. But it's not all about finding the real reason why I know I should be definitely, you know, stopping, but indefinitely stopping those sugars. I know if I take it seriously and completely shift my mindset and do this thing the way it's supposed to be done, I know I'll beat a couple of urges. So, you know, I'll see you guys soon for day 2, and as always, don't relapse.